You want powder? Maybe you want me to get
it? No, I'm good.
Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, as you must have read in the title, I am letting YouTubers pick my Eid outfit. Let me be specific, it's a quarantined outfit. So it's not gonna go as planned. It's definitely a challenge video because one YouTuber doesn't know what the other one has picked out and they've just picked out their own favorites. So it's gonna be up to me as to how I style it and it's definitely gonna be a challenge. But I thought it was a fun way to get everyone together for Eid and also just, you know, wear something different out of my old wardrobe. Like I would never style these elements the way they've chosen it, but I think it's super fun because I'm just sitting at home, you know. I could have just sat in this bathrobe and called it an Eid, but that's what we are doing today. If this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit the subscribe button, join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. Alright, the first thing in an Indian outfit of course has to be the kurta. It has to be the base structure of the outfit, and for that I made Mridul Sharma pick out our kurta. If you don't already know Mridul, then you're living under a rock. She has the most aesthetic lifestyle channel here on YouTube. I love watching her videos. She can just make everything look so pretty, and for that reason I told her to choose my kurta today. I gave her four options. So this was the first option I gave her. This is my yellow patiala suits, just the kurta. It has golden detailing on it and it's a pretty short kurta. The second option was this, which is a nice gray choli. It doesn't have a very deep neckline and has some gold and mirror detailing on it. The third option was this. This is an off-shoulder blue kurti and it has golden work all over. It's a pretty long kurti with a nice side slit to it. And the fourth option was this. This is a white kurti with a very different sort of an end to it and also has a collar detailing and it's fully golden embroidered. So let's see what Mridul picked out.
Hi Sarah, thank you for asking me to be a part of your video. So from the options that you've sent me, I'm gonna be picking this beautiful blue off-shoulder kurta. I think it looks so nice on you and the color is also beautiful. So I think this is what you should wear. All the best on your challenge. I can't wait to see the end result.
Alright, so this is what Mridul chose. This is actually one of my favorite pieces, but I did not think that she would choose this. Like, I did not think blue was her color, and she's actually played the game really well because this changes everything for us. Now, this is a very pretty off-shoulder kurti, but I had it stitched, so it's not from any store for me to link it. And next, for the bottom wear of our outfit, I asked Shreya Jain to choose this for us. Of course, we all know Shreya. She's a very well-known beauty content creator and she's one of my absolute favorites in the industry. So I'll show you what were her options. The first option I gave her was this. This is a nice black sharara pant with gold polka dot detailing at the bottom. The next option I had for her was this, which is a very pretty white skirt, an off-white skirt with a rose gold gold floral detailing. This is actually one of my first Eid outfits from my channel, and this is what I wore in that Eid outfit. This was her third option, which is a nice golden dhoti pant with this reflexive material. It has a lot of ghera to it. And finally, I gave her this option, which is my grey floral skirt. It has pink and gold floral detailing, very subtle.
Hello, hello, Eid Mubarak, you guys. Now, I have chosen the black sharara pants because A, I own it too, so we can twin. But B, because I think shararas goes with everything, with the crop top, with the long kurta, or whatever it is that is desired for her to wear. And with black, it's a universal color and the polka dots just bring in a fun element. So I can't wait to see the final outfit all put together.
So this is what Shreya chose, these black gold sharara pants, and by itself they look really pretty, but definitely do not go with the kurta that Mridul chose. So only to style it up and make it look better, I think it'll look better if we just shorten this kurti, because a short kurti always looks better with sharara pants. So I think I'm going to like fold it from both sides and we'll like pin it up over here. I think this looks much better now. Of course, I could use more safety pins and just secure them on all the ends, but it's a safety pin hanging with it. Alright, so for the third element of this Indian outfit, we had Jyoti Sethi, also known as Jojo, pick out our dupatta. If you don't already know, she's a lifestyle YouTuber. She does a lot of fun vlogs on her channel, keeps it super raw and real, and that's why we love her. So the first option I gave her was this. It's a sheer net dupatta. It has light blue and dusty gold sort of a floral detailing going on all over it. definitely looks good with this kurti. Next, I have this dupatta, which I actually got dyed for this particular kurti. It has a blue and yellow, dusty yellow ombre, and also a gold lace detailing going on. Thirdly, I gave her this option. This is a black net dupatta, very sheer and halka, and a very mild dull yellow detailing of a lace, and it also has some latkan. It can definitely go really well with the sharara pants. And finally, I have this very bhari bharkam dupatta, which is super heavy because it has this mirror work detailing all over. Kafi lamba dupatta hai ye, and it's the white sheer dupatta from my outfit from scratch video. Of course, we all know that outfit. It's all of our favorites.
Hello. Hi Sara. Okay, hi to everyone else also, whoever is watching this video. Okay, so since Sara asked me to pick a dupatta for her, my choice out of the ones that she gave me, mera to white color ka dupatta hi favorite hai, because jab tumne ye outfit banayi thi na, outfit from scratch, उस टाइम पे भी मैं दीवानी हो गई थी इस पूरी ड्रेस की. सो आई थिंक ये दुपट्टा उसी ड्रेस के साथ का है तुम्हारा. इसके कंपटीशन में तो मतलब कोई और मैं चूज करने ही नहीं वाली हूँ. सो दिस इज द दुपट्टा, वाइट दुपट्टा दैट आई एम चूजिंग फॉर यू. सो या आई रियली होप दैट यू एंड अप क्रिएटिंग अ ब्यूटीफुल आउटफिट फॉर योर सेल्फ.
आई हैड अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग फीलिंग दैट शी वुड गो फॉर दिस बिकॉज शी लव्ड दिस वाइट आउटफिट ऑफ माइन, बट आई वाज रियली रियली होपिंग दैट जोजो वुड हैव चोज अ ब्लैक और द एक्चुअल ब्लू दुपट्टा जो ये कुर्ते का था. अब कॉम्बिनेशन सोचो आप, ब्लू कुर्ता, ब्लैक शरारा पैंट्स एंड अ व्हाइट दुपट्टा. इट्स टर्निंग आउट टू बी अ सुपर फनी क्वारंटाइन आउटफिट.
ये बाबूराव का स्टाइल है.
यू नो आई कैन वेयर इट एज अ नॉर्मल दुपट्टा, बट देन अगेन इट लुक रियली लाइक जस्ट टेक अवे द शो ऑफ द कुर्ती. अगेन इफ आई टेक इट ऑन वन शोल्डर डजंट रियली गो वेल. आई एम थिंकिंग नॉट लाइक इट्स गोना फिक्स मच, बट to make it like into a jacket sort of situation. So I've seen this on Instagram on Roshni Bhatia's reel where she just pins it up somewhere and makes a jacket of it. So I've just pinned it in one corner. I'm just gonna wear it as a jacket. I'm gonna put it here and here. So what wearing this as a jacket basically does is just narrows down the dupatta. Ye dupatta kafi lamba hai and it's very difficult to manage, and already it's a very stark white color, so we have like a lot of golden detailing going on. The main put off in this is the mirror work, because there is no other mirror work in our entire outfit. So that's the reason why I decided to put it with a jacket like in this format. So niche se you're getting like a little bit of ghera, and then the dupatta goes at the back. Alright guys, now for our earrings. I had Meghna Verghese pick out our earrings today. If you've not checked out Meghna's channel, you're really missing out, especially in the quarantine, because she's gonna make sure you get the most out of your quarantine. She does these amazing productivity videos and she's filled with positivity, and that's exactly what her channel screams. And now for earrings, I gave her these options. These bright gold chanbalis, this pair of dark silver oxidized earrings with pearls, this very pretty pair of blue and gold jhumkas, and these chandelier drop earrings with pearl detailings on them.
What is up, Sara Squad? Meghna here. So Sara asked me to help her pick earrings to complete her Eid look, and she sent me 4 pictures of earrings, out of which my eyes immediately went to the oxidized silver one just because it's the odd one out and it looks pretty.
No, God!
But I did not pick it.
जनता को आप मूर्ख समझना बंद कर दीजिए.
Just because I think I have the sort of hunch that she might be wearing an outfit that has some sort of gold hues or gold detailing in them. So, you know, the gold earrings might look better on her outfit. So out of the 3, I picked this particular gold one just because I think it's not jhatang gold. At least that's not how the picture looks. It looks like very classy gold and I really like that. So I hope this suits her outfit and completes her look in a nice way. And I have no idea what the other YouTubers would have picked for her. And I hope she turns out pretty.
I'm so super glad she picked this out for earring. I mean, she couldn't really have gone wrong with the earrings, but had she picked out the blue ones, that blue was not this blue, and then it would just look like a puzzle that was not meant to fix itself. Earrings definitely make or break your outfit, and I think this just gave a plus one to making the outfit and piecing it together. Next, we have bangles, and for bangles, I messaged Shivani Taneja to pick out our bangles today. Shivani has a beauty and lifestyle channel as well. I love her content so much. I've been obsessed with it, and she does such amazing hauls and budget beauty finds on her channel.
The first option was this dull gold bangle set. Second, we had the classic oxidized silver bangle set. Third, I just had a set of 4 bangles with mirror details. Then to really amp up the challenge, I gave her some colorful options of pink, blue, gold and orange.
Hi Sara, first of all, thank you so much for making me a part of your video. And since you wanted me to select bangles for your Eid looks, so tumne mujhe jo bhi WhatsApp pe options bheje hai na, so you sent me all these options. So I think in sabhi bangles options may say, I'm going to pick up this one for you, golden bangles with pearl detailing, because golden bangles kafi safe option hai and they go well with many ethnic outfits. So yeah, that's what I've picked up for you. And I'm so excited to see your Eid look. So yeah, all the best for this challenge and Eid Mubarak.
So this is the pair of bangles that she chose. Of course, she played it very safe by going for gold, and it would have definitely worked in our favor had we not had this very chunky mirror work dupatta going on. I think gold, like she said, goes with majority of the outfits. You can never go wrong with gold. Alright, now that we have our bangles on, I needed one statement ring, which I want to wear on this hand, because is haath mein bangles hai, toh is haath mein I can have a nice statement ring. And for that, I messaged Himadri Patel. Himadri was a fellow Next Upper with Meghna and I, and she makes some gorgeous makeup content on both YouTube as well as on Instagram, and her YouTube shorts are to die for. So these were our options for the rings today.
First was this floral ring with white diamonds and gold plating. Second was this round ring with smaller floral detailings on them. Third was this big chunky oxidized gold ring. And lastly was my personal favorite, this white diamond ring with a ruby detailing on it.
Hi Sarah, hope you are doing well, my love. So the reason why I chose the flower ring was, first of all, I personally really liked it. It's just too cute. And another reason should be, as you mentioned, this year you couldn't buy new clothes, new jewelry. So I thought this tiny cute little flower ring will add and bring a smile on your face, which will make me happy. So that's the reason why I chose this ring. I cannot wait to see the entire outfit.
She chose this one, which has the white and rose gold floral detailing. I already wear gold rings, which I'm not gonna remove. I never remove them. So I'm gonna wear this on my middle finger. Now this goes well with the mirror work, and this goes well with my kurti.
Ye Babu Rao ka style hai.
Something is tying together. Okay, you see the picture. Look at the bigger picture.
Bar bar jhooth bolo.
Alright, so finally we need footwear to tie everything together, and I had my darling Heli Ved pick out footwear for us. I was really hoping that she helps us tie this outfit together. If you don't already watch Heli's videos, what are you doing with your life? I mean, they're so colorful, bright, and I love her challenge videos. I love her enthusiasm and motivation in life. So these were Heli's options for footwear.
First were my favorite golden needle dust juttis. Second was this pair of pastel pink Kolhapuris I got from Westside. Third were these pink quartz embellished sandals from Aldo. And lastly were these green slides, which I got from Westside as well.
Hi Sarah Squad, I'm Haley, and Sarah and I have been great friends since a few months now. So for our Eid look, I selected this pair of mojris because I freaking love mojris. Firstly, they're like one of the most comfortable form of traditional wear for me, and secondly, her mojris are very heavy. So this is the one I chose. I think they are versatile and they will go with her overall look. So I'm waiting just as much as you to see the final look, and sabko Eid Mubarak.
So Heli picked my favorite needle dress juttis up, and definitely I was hoping she ties the entire outfit together, and she has. Alright, so this is our final outfit that all the YouTubers chose collectively together for my quarantine look. I'm sure this is not how I or any of them would have styled it had they known the bigger picture, but the entire point of the video was not just to piece an outfit together, but also to get everyone's input, everyone's favorites, and just get everyone together, because that's the point of Eid, right? You get all the people you love in one place. I mean, at the end of the day, it's fashion. You can do whatever you want and carry off anything you want if you have the right amount of confidence. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you liked today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Thank you so much Ridul, Heli, Meghna, Himadri, Shreya, Jyoti and Shivani for doing this with me. I'm gonna leave the links to all of their YouTube channels in the description box. You should definitely subscribe and watch their content, because they make some amazing content that I personally love watching. That was it for this video. I hope you guys had a very happy Eid, and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys, love you.